It's called the vomit comet. People do throw up, but you know, some people had no problems at all. I mean, and they were completely excited and charged up and did totally fine. Others, not so much. As the plane goes to where it's going to do the parabolas, and I think in most cases it's over the ocean or over, you know, an unpopulated area. You don't want to terrify people on the ground. So as the plane goes out, you're sitting in the seats, just like a, you know, in a normal airplane. They're kind of in the back, and then the rest of the plane is open. There are no seats in the front of the plane, and that's where your science is kind of attached. So after you get out over the ocean or wherever they're going to be doing the parabolas, they tell you, okay, now you can get up and go to your experiments. And so you get out of the seats and you go to your science, and you can strap yourself in, or you can, you know, use handholds to hold yourself down. And they give you lots of notification, you know, when they're going to start the parabolas. You go over and over again, like on a roller coaster, and your stomach kind of drops out, and you can float a little bit for, you know, that short period of time, and then things come back down, and then you get more gravity, so everything feels really heavy. And interestingly, that's where you've got to be very still during the heavy gravity phase, because that's what can mess up your vestibular system and make you feel very ill if you move your head or your eyes a lot during the heavy gravity phase. Not during the floating phase. That doesn't bother people as much. I didn't get sick, so that was a plus, but I didn't feel great. It gave me ginger chewing gum to help keep me from feeling sick, and they also put a cold washcloth on the back of my neck when I started to get a little bit nauseous. But it was really interesting, you know, to have your body feel like all of a sudden you're light and you're floating. I think everybody should give it a try if they get an opportunity, because it is really interesting, and you can learn so much. I mean, things just behave so differently without gravity, and you know, we can see it in videos from the space station with the astronauts, but experiencing it for yourself is really, really pretty amazing.